with fists of fire, unmasking the corruption fueled by desire.